Hello guys, welcome to Tech Stuff. Today I'm going to show you how to make a simple fever detection system. I think this is very important these days because of corona pandemic. Now I'm going to show you what are the major components. This is Siemens logic unit, and you can use this for simple automation projects and systems. Here are 8 inputs and 4 relay outputs. And this is 24 volts power supply. You need 24 volt power for the logic unit. And you also need a multimeter, indicator lamps. This is 24 volts indicator lamps and some wire pieces. This is one of major item, infrared temperature detection sensor. This can use your temperature or any object temperature from distance. And you also need a screwdriver to tie the wires, and you need a computer to program the logic unit. This is my arrangement: 230 supply to the power supply and 24 volt to the PLC unit, and you have to connect indicator lamps to the output side of PLC. And then you have to connect sensor wires to the power supply and PLC unit. This is sensor wire connection. Power and the current input signal to the PLC. It is analog input. Now you can check like this, when my hand detect by sensor, the temperature goes up, red indicator dash. Fever person came to the sensor. Let's check with the person. When person face to the sensor, PLC detect the temperature, and if her temperature value is above the set point, red light on, and temperature shown in PLC unit as 38 Celsius. When person leave the sensor, green bulb will indicate and temperature will shown as 33 Celsius. This is the basic arrangement. Here you can see the program. It's a very basic program. If you need further information, please comment below. I will give you all the information about the program and all connection diagrams. If you still not subscribe us on YouTube, please subscribe us. Thank you very much.